Welcome to Bonds News, your global window into current affairs. A significant fire erupted at a four-story apartment complex located in Miami, Florida, near downtown. Emergency responders, including firefighters and police officers, swiftly arrived at the scene after receiving reports about the fire. Their prompt action led to the successful rescue of over 40 individuals from the building, with some occupants being saved from their balconies. However, amidst the chaos of the fire, a distressing discovery was made. A man was found with gunshot wounds on the third floor of the building. This added complexity to the situation, as authorities now had to navigate an active investigation into the shooting alongside managing the raging fire. The precise connection between the fire and the shooting remains unclear at this point. The gravity of the situation drew attention even from Miami's mayor, who visited the scene to witness the ongoing efforts firsthand, despite being drenched by the firefighting efforts. The intensity of the fire necessitated a substantial response from firefighters, highlighting one of the largest firefighter deployments in decades for the area. Despite the valiant efforts of emergency crews, several individuals, including elderly residents, had to be rescued, underscoring the severity of the situation. Additionally, three firefighters were taken to hospitals for evaluation following the rescue operation. As investigations continue into both the fire and the shooting, the community awaits answers and hopes for the swift recovery of all affected individuals. Thank you for choosing BGN channel. Stay tuned, like and subscribe.